My name is Colin Mullen. I'm one of the co-founders of Bent Paddle Brewing Company in Duluth, Minnesota. We got going about 2.5 years ago, just ahead of Ikra Distillery. We kind of got together and formed a really unique partnership. We make all their distiller's wash, which is a super high unhopped beer that they then take and distill the ethanol out of. We're super excited to be part of introducing the new Sugarbush whiskey. It was a unique experience for a brewer like myself. I think there's over 50% flake corn in the mash recipe. The whole place smelled like polenta. It's one of those things where you're used to the smell of a brewery, and when it smells different, you take notice. I'm excited to see what comes out of those barrels.